Hey guys, now we are going to start with question number 153. Let's see what the question states. Consider the change in oxidation state of bromine corresponding to different EMF values as shown in the diagram below. BrO4 minus goes to BrO3 minus and goes under changes to HBrO, then it further goes to change to Br2, and then further it went to change to Br minus. Then the species undergoing disproportionation is. For this, we have to do some calculations. So first, we are going to write down the equation. HBrO gives us Br2, and here we will calculate the state, the oxidation state. Here, Br is at plus 1 and here Br is at 0, and the E naught value is given as 1.595 V. And in the second equation, HBrO is undergoing changes to become BrO3 minus. Here the oxidation state of Br is plus 1 and it is going to plus 5, and here the E naught value for this change is 1.5 V. Now we have to consider both these equations, and the E naught cell for the disproportionation of HBrO is written as E naught cell equal to E naught HBrO slash Br2 minus E naught of BrO3 minus slash HBrO, and we are simply going to substitute these values in this equation. This is going to be here, and this value is put down here. So after this substitution, we get E naught cell equal to 1.595 minus 1.5, which comes out to be 0.095 V, which is positive.